Meanwhile, another local athlete has claimed some new hardware. Wellington resident Adrian Lyle was part of the Team USA silver medal dressage team. It's the best finish ever by the USA since 1948. By the way, only Team Germany posted a better score, and Germany has claimed every Olympic dressage gold except one since 1984. Lyle qualified for the individual final but pulled out because, according to U.S. Equestrian, Lyle, quote, did not quite feel like her usual self, end quote.